Sweet.
Oh wait, yeah, I'm already up here. Okay, cool. Yeah, fuck.
Supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! My whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
Here.
What do you
want to
do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go.
Still on. Manny. Wait to get my hands on this guy. Oh, shit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Gone far.
Down!
Damn it!
Well, fuck you, man. Fucking crawl faster, you piece of shit.
Fuck you. Hey! It's a beast of
yeah, no, fuck you, you stupid right Mexican shit. No, I got no, fucking no, no, no. Shot.
Hit the pressure up!
There!
bring this asshole back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's go.
Right now, he's baiting me. I fucking knew it.
Which way? Come on. Where is everyone? No guards?
We don't use this corner of the island. Look, Love's boat. We have to catch up to her.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way. heavy. Grabbing supplies, just in case.
Fuck. You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess we don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Everyone.
All fighting.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
Climb up there. Thank you. I get through this?
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp! On the right, they've got a bow.
May she shield our children from harm. Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only from here can find our true strength. For the sake of that fight,
Wolf in the village!
Protect
the
camp!
Get to the lumber mill! You'll pay for this, Yara! They went in the grass!
I think that's it.
Yeah.
You all right?
Just a little winded. Come on, this way. Abby,
your people. Look.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
About the number of wolves? Dozens, dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready. The runaway's here!
was rough.
Let's get to the village. Here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one. To her. I was trying to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Should've.
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
seems fine. I'm just tired. Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then, why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us.
That's down the street.